Okay, so like apparently this sugar Splenda is magnetic, so away, so just take some. You take some Splenda, you pour it in here. And you can see like on the sides. Yeah. And then go here. See, there's some sugar right there on the sides. And then I'm gonna take my finger and put it behind it. It falls away as if it's magnet. Sugar, pour it on the sides, let it drain. Now, put your finger behind on the other side of it, and you can see it's starting to act like a magnet. This is so weird. See, my finger's rubbing against it and it moves. Maybe someone can explain to me what this is.